if you find this. I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again. Can't let her catch me again.
Over here, Mommy.
I am sick and tired. Oh, sick. Deserve this, except open my home and feed you. I don't understand you at all. This is a gift. Has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. just don't understand? Or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scared. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? You to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do? She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. Stay right there, you little bitch! You've been a bad girl! You. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch? I am through playing games with you. You hear me? You hear me? You hear me? Where do you think you're going?
Steven, please help me. Steven, help me.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift.
Miss me? It's just you and me now, Ethan.
Son, you out of ammo?
Yeah!
kill me, and I just come right on back. Cut it out! You're alone! And now you can fight. Think of a thing, and it sure shit beats the hell out of dying. Ugh.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ah!